try something different. Try with a little bit of worship for a minute before I get on with the reading. Don't give up on a miracle. How many chances, how many answers pass us by? Gonna talk tonight of everybody's Christmas was good. And New Year's is coming up. I hope everybody's healthy and had a good Christmas. Gonna talk about Jesus is your deliverer. For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death. Romans 8:2. And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Therefore, if the Son makes you free, you shall be free indeed. John 8:32-36. Behold, I give you the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. Luke 10:19. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted and proclaim liberty to the captives and recovery of sight to the blind, to set liberty those who are oppressed. Luke 4:18. Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. 2 Corinthians 3:17. But now having been set free from sin and having become slaves of God, you have your fruit to holiness and the end, everlasting life. Romans 6:22. Gotta make Jesus our deliverer. He delivered so much for us. He died on the cross for our sins. We have to live to the best we can in his way, in his direction. Amen. Amen. I have a few prayer requests for healing and for people for strength. I'll start with the healing. Pray for Denise. Pray for Gary. Pray for Dan. Childs. John. Joel. Geraldine. Randy. Brenda. Zach. Tito, Lucy, Maureen, Little Reynolds. Little Reynolds is a cousin, or one of my cousins. It's a hard to understand, distance cousin. He's a little one. He's having surgery this week for a birth defect that he has on his chest. So pray for Little Reynolds, for my family. Surgery goes good. Did they find out that it's not cancerous? All right, pray for strength and strength in faith. You pray for Teddy, Chris, Tom, Terry. Pray for Sean. Pray for Rick and Barb. Mary Ann, Brian B., the Schaefer family, pray for them for the loss of father, Pop, he passed away yesterday. He is a friend of the family's. I called him uncle. So pray for the family, for their loss, for strength, and to stay strong in the Lord. Pray for Mary Beth and Joe, for strength in their faith, to hold the faith strong in the Lord. Anybody have prayer requests, put them in the comments below. I also put my email address there that you can email me prayer requests. Well, put prayer requests out and I pray. Pray for our military. Pray for the troops that have deployed that didn't make it home for the holidays. And no matter where they are around the world, somewhere in the combat zone, somewhere out there. So pray for them and pray for their families. Pray for our law enforcement. Law enforcement has been getting hit hard for the past week, an officer a day in the past 10 days. A few suicides also. So pray for the officers, pray for the families. It's a rough time out there for law enforcement. Pray for the firefighters, EMTs, doctors and nurses. Pray for the defenders and protectors that are out there. Pray for the Templars. Pray for ministers, pastors, chaplains, evangelists, anybody that teaches the Word of God, missionaries. There's I've talked to a few missionaries in Pakistan and Nigeria. They're having a rough time, especially in Nigeria. Christians are being slaughtered on a daily basis out there, hundreds of them a day. So pray for them, pray for the Christians that are being slaughtered, and pray for the missionaries that are out there in Nigeria. Pray for the chaplain team, the 9th District chaplain team, that we grow strong and stay strong in the Lord. Pray for the church, Bridge Church of Ben Salem and Pastor Jacob. Pray for the church team members for strength and stay strong and we grow. Pray for the team members that are having a rough time, a tough time in tough situations. Pray for them to be strong and stay strong, that they get through their situations. Pray for the homeless and pray for those that need saved. The homeless are, right now, they're growing in numbers nationwide. And they can use clothes, they can use shelter. Pray for my family and pray for my ministry that I grow strong and stay strong and get led in the direction that I need to go, that the Lord wants me to go. I appreciate the prayers. Again, if you have any prayer requests, put them down below. Also, let me know what you think if I start out with worship at the beginning of my videos, if that would be good or not. Give me some input. I appreciate that. I apologize for not being a regular on here. I'm trying to. I'm letting the Lord lead my way. Tug of war with the Lord is hard, and I also do a job too, so I have to, you know, pay the bills. So my ministry isn't full force on a full-time position, so I need to work. Remember your battle plan. Pray, fight, and trust. Pray without ceasing. Fight. Put on the whole armor of God. Trust, having done all, and stand. It's not over until God says it's over. Keep fighting until your victory is won. God bless until you meet again.